Welcome back, my lovely little monsters, to the next episode of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Now, I noticed the last time I did this, I kind of ended on a funny bit that I forgot to get into the video. I wonder if it's still going to be here. Can we do stuff now? Nope. Right, come on, come on, come on. This whole blackness is what I've been cutting out most of the time. Damn it! Okay, so, I don't think I can get past Roxy because of where I saved. I got away from the bitch! And fucking Chica's up here! Chica, fuck off you! Fuck. Why? Monty! Up here.
Staff only.
Fuck off, Chica.
Your family is looking for you. Who wants candy?
Who wants you to fuck it off? I can't see that bitch from up here. Nope. I can't even see him on this one either.
Definitely not. Think I'm good.
Does the motherfucker sound so close?
I hope Freddy's okay.
Okay,
right,
that is cool.
Are you lost?
I'm freaking cheat the game. Oh, dang it, I couldn't. It's the same song from the very start of the game. Oh god, I love it. Hey bro, where the fuck do you come from? Na 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 na. Hey, how about fuck off? I'm sorry, is that... That noise sounds like Vanny. Don't like how close it is. I can see my hidey spot from there. Chica's... coming down the most broken fucking way ever. Oh god, Benny is somewhere here. What the fuck? Oh, fuck, that is why. She is right there. I will not be able to get away. There's a button on main stage. Bitch, go the fuck away. Nice. As soon as I exit this hiding spot, Vanny is gonna fucking kill me. I can't even get out of the camera, hold on. No the fuck you can't. Ah, fuck. You say I can't hide forever, that is just what I fucking did. Fucking dumbass of a wolf. Nah. I expect that thing from Chica, but not you. Is she lurking about up here somewhere? She's lurking right fucking there. Chica, can you please move, you fat bitch? Wait for it to pass, wait for it to pass. It's candy!
This area is off limits.
Oh, what the fuck? Where the fuck did you come from? Let me run! What the fuck? Monty! Fucking try me! I should be okay now.
Oh, it's Foxy! Hello!
Do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Damn it. Nah, Chica, fuck off. You sound like you're right outside my fucking hidey hole. Yeah, should be good. Nope. Suck it.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me. There, on the wall.
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
Yeah, I will, boss man. Here. Ready? Yo, what the? Moon, you little bastard. Bring him back. Bro. Really? Fucking hobgoblin looking ass. Hello.
Please take this map.
Will do.
Take a map.
What the fuck do you have a map for down here? Staff you. Only, of course.
Enjoy. I hate that thing.
You and me both, kiddo. There's no save point here.
Freddy, can you hear me? Freddy's in there. I have to get him out.
What the fuck? Why is there an endo just twitching? Oh, here's where the save point is. It's always important to save! And not in an awkward spot like I was previously. Pause and resume recording. Can spook central down here.
Freddy, there's something here. I wonder if there's a way around. It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
Just keep running. Ah! Look at that, you little bastard. Order out of order. How convenient. Yes. How is my charge doing? Appointment part service. Yes, created by from the warehouse office. Oh, this is just where I was. Oh boy. Oh. See, look at that. They look nice and friendly. It's a little fucking doll. What's in here? Oh, it's a torch recharge. Anything down here? Oh, no, it's just a shortcut. Just to do some super. Okay, so these things seem to have a set patrol path when they're roaming about and shit. Someone just coming back. I'll say these motherfuckers are creepy on the inside. I am fucked. Oh, so that's where the horn is. Yeah, and that's how you get them both. I fucking came back the way I came, didn't I? Yeah, that's why that button's deactivated. Button, door, door lead to here, that button lead to that being open. Keep going backwards. I've just opened this one. I'm hiding right in there. Oh, I don't know, doesn't want to be it. Another spot to hide at down here. Let's see. Jesus fucking. I thought they'd have left that bit. I thought they would fucking left it. Oh god. Hold on, I'll get back right. Get caught to where it was, and I've got a new issue. Fucking Tweedledee and Tweedledum are patrolling. Okay, that one's now open. He's on catch up and frozen. Anyone else coming that way? That leads up to there. Oh fuck. Okay, they don't come down this way, which means they go back that way. Which means... Uh-oh, it's happening again. Oh, fucking knew it. Look at those sneaky bastards over there. Okay. I'm just gonna wait a moment more until I get a clear moment to go through. Alright, wait for them to come back down. No. Fuck, they're coming through again. Please just go away. None of them are activating. How peculiar. Come down here to down here, down there. I don't get the feeling that one of those guys just started activating. Oh, fucking knew it. Well, they sure as shit bolted, didn't they? I got the badge. I had to deal with the whole shitstorm of stuff. Yep. Thanks, fucking excuse me. Great, we've got to face this motherfucker again. Not today, fucko! Ah! It's deactivated now. Cool. Here, let's see. I now have level 4 for security access. Trying to find the services. Okay, I'm just gonna say this because I ain't doing that bullshit ever again. I even showed you on the floor that the endos are down there. Huh. Parts and services. Well, I'll have to go save Freddy. Oh, shit.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwalk kept
repeating
in your voice. Gregory, are you there?
Gregory?
Vanessa, all the fast ones sound like me. It is the default voice option.
I see.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until parts and service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find
you. Vanessa, do not leave me like this!
Oh shit. I just fucking blind myself here. Get through his Roxy door, huh?
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Hey, man.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Okay.
Welcome to parts and service. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
Oof. Oh god, I got flashbacks of such a location here.
I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you reattach my head?
Of course.
It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
Uh-oh. In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure.
Okay, let's switch to my mouse for this one.
To reconnect,
I need this.
Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
All right. There you go.
Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Okay. Almost.
Good.
There we go.
Job. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
Okay, let me out.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. Hmm. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
I see.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Faz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions.
I see.
Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room.
Uh-huh.
They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Interesting. Alright, let's get on in you then, boy. Anything in any of these I can use? Mm-hmm. Oh, sweet. Where can I get one of these figures? I want one! There we go. Ah! Come in my ear. I accidentally hit the controller. Not a controller microphone. Okay, I think I can turn the gamma down now. I'm gonna really need it in that one area. There we go. Back to its usual look.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
Th-
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest.
Dude, the fuck
None
you do?
It would go against our programming.
Alright, you done glitching now? Thank you. That's Chica's beak. Monty's hands. The one's gonna be Roxy's eyes. Okay, let's see what these two things say then. Meat log Chica. Don't let her sing. Mess with the navigation of the upper bars. Horrible results when she sang during live performance. Staff bots dropped serving trees. Chaos. Guest injuries. 12,000. Wow. Montgomery's claw upgrades allow him to play the bass. Falling performance and the most uses them to cause damage. The fence repairs are getting costly. Oh, that is disturbing. User failed to failure as to Rockstar Row. Okie doke. Freddy, get your ass over here. You doing for a ride, my man. Although, we're up there, you are getting a charge because I want you on full battery, my man. Let's go back in now. Oh, God, looking at this Freddy lights is weird. But you're going down quick still. Yeah. Are we? Roxy? Oh, is she crying? Roxy! Can you get your dumb ass over here? Time to go see what's upsetting your bandmate.
Who's there? If ready, get out of my room!
Hey, sorry, girl. Hi, Vanessa. Hi. Am I gonna go back in my own room? Yes. What about here? Yes! Aha! Okay, let's see. Inventory. Got this. Screwdriver. Fazwatch. Utility map hallway. Pizzaplex. Price counter. Faz map, flashlight, photo pass, daycare pass, backstage pass, showtime disc. I'm sorry, L chip is a fucking trophy? Okay then. What exactly did these do? Pink lemonade. What is this? What am I meant to do with these? And why is that not in clothes? No, they ain't. Freaking lost my flashlight. Where's Chica's room? Nope, 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 nope. Not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it. I'm gonna make it! Ha! Oh, that thing actually came flying off.
Freddy, I found the boarding pass!
Well
sweet.
Done.
Oh crap! It's that horrible moon thing again!
Quick, find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map.
I can use the one back here.
Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phazerblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once.
Great. I see.
How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes.
Mm-hmm.
If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
Sweet, thanks, man. I'm just guessing how to get down to there. And I'm still in fucking Rockstar Row. Lovely. Alright, down we go, down we go. Almost down, and we down. Can't go that way yet. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna risk riding in Freddy when he's on low power. I don't know what's gonna happen. There we are. Ah, no more low power. Okay, so it seems just constantly being in Freddy to roam around kills the battery of him. And that's where we have it for today's episode, folks. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.